funding. Honestly, I mean, Utah is a family state, right? They have family values, but we're not investing in our children, which are part of our family, and they will be our future. They're going to be running the state when we're too old to. So funding is huge, and also teachers' wages. We can't retain amazing teachers if we're not paying them a living wage. Boom. We shouldn't have to go out and get a second job bartending just to make ends meet. They should be able to focus their attention on children because that is their job, and that's what we pay them to do. Well, taxes do, actually. But I don't have any children myself, but I am a huge aunt, and I love my nieces and nephews, and I can see the difference between public school, and I will stop talking because I'm done with time. Thank you.